New data from the FBI shows violent crime declined 3% across the U.S. from 2022 to 2023. The data also shows the number of murders was down nearly 12%. The agency says that represents the largest drop in decades, but the number of reported vehicle thefts, that's up nearly 13%. The report used statistics from 16,000 law enforcement agencies across the country.